tendency po na karamihan ng tao, iniisip po na lahat po ng tagumpay sa buhay ay napakadali rin. Eh, hindi po ganun talaga ang tagumpay. Because success comes with a price. Hindi siya pwedeng madalian. Problem with our times right now is gusto nila talaga agad ay madalian po ngayon. Kaya nga marami nga nagsushortcut. May shortcut daw to success. Gustong yumaman, anong ginagawa? Tumataya na lang sa loto at inaasahan na lang. Okay, kung ikaw naniniwala sa loto, wala naman akong, hindi naman ako kumukontra dyan because that's your personal opinion. But nothing really beats hard work because hard work can produce what? Success. So the question is, how can a person be assured that he can be successful? Allow me to share with you some qualities that you need to possess in order for you to become successful. Number one, you got to develop the word called patience. Kailangan maging pasensyoso ka. Minsan kasi sa sobrang pagmamadali, nakakalimutan na na kailangan matutong maghintay. Because everything that in life, everything that happens in life comes with a price. This means before that we cannot attain something that we desire in life, we need to invest time, effort, energy. We need to invest sweat, blood, sweat, and tears in order for us to experience success. Don't skip this important part. Hindi po doon natin pwedeng lagpasan ang pagiging matyagain, yung matutong maghintay. Do something consistently, even though you don't feel like doing it, you just got to do it. May mga araw na ayaw mo talagang gumising at pumasok sa eskwela at pumasok sa trabaho, mag-sales call. Pero alam mo, hindi po natin daanin sa feelings. Kailangan lang maging persistent tayo. You do not put a period for success. Because what? Success is a journey. Patuloy-tuloy yan. A success is a progression. There's no such thing as a what? Destination.